Hey guys, so today we're going to be heading to yet another convention. This one is taking place in Tiverton, Rhode Island, and it's called RetroXpo. It's we've never been to this one before. We heard about it through our friends that their company is called I Love Pixels, and they make 3D printed amiibo. They're supposed to be there, I think, because they were telling us about it. And I guess this is taking place in a sports complex, which is a first time we've been to a convention where it's taking place in something like that. It's like, I guess there's like soccer fields there or something, so I'm just wondering if it's like there's gonna be vendors or something on there, like on the fields. That'd be funny. But we got the VIP tickets, so we get to get in there like an hour early, so we get to see if potentially find some good stuff in there. We'd be the first people in there. So yeah, well, we're gonna check it out, see how it is, what we can find.
House in the middle of the river down there. You kind of see it through the fence.
Yeah.
So right now we're going over the Taunton River. Oh yeah, now we're going under this wicked bridge. This is whack. Oh my god. Yeah, it is very trippy. Oh my god.
Crazy. Get in the middle lane because I'm getting jostled all over the place. All these seams. Wow. Hey, wow. Well, this is Tiverton, North Tiverton, and we want to go to Tiverton. Cool little mosaic on the side of that building up there.
That's cool.
Getting
hurt. Oh, damn, we missed it.
We missed sign. Fish Road.
Yeah, we just missed a sign. It said Fish Road.
Oh, God, that's a car coming.
Yeah, well, they need to slow down. That's all right, where am I going now, Sam? Just following this?
We're going to go up here and take a left.
Yeah, I mean, you guys recognize, but very shitty out.
Slow down. Oh, my God, you just went past it.
That's the left I wanted to take?
Yes,
very troubling times we're having.
I thought that was on getting on the highway, said I didn't know that's right. Where I was.
I see an arcade in there. Yeah, there it is. This is the center. This is where it's being taken place. The Longplex, family and sports complex. Very cool. So, we've never really been to this, complex because it's in Rhode Island. We live in Connecticut, and they,
I guess they have an arcade here. It's a mini arcade. They got a Pac-Man Battle Royale arcade machine, which is cool.
It's very cool.
Yeah. They got a ski ball. They got Batman, Aliens.
One of Ryan's favorite games, ski ball.
Yeah. Nicktoons Nitro. I've never heard of this one.
Nicktoons Nitro.
The mini arcade is cool. And you can go probably, we can't go up that way, but I was going to see if we can go up to the top.
See if we can go up to the top and take a look at, the venue, but, from, up above. You can kind of see it from right up here, but it's, a little bit hard to tell. Stuff, practice, I don't know. Alright, so we got 4 more minutes until we get in there. Yeah, mom's here. And there's my badge. Pretty cool. Okay, so we got in.
Thank you.
probably fill a quarter of this place.
How you doing, man?
How's it going?
What do you collect? Anything specific?
Mostly Nintendo stuff.
Nintendo stuff? Nice.
Yeah.
Apologize for the mess. Still getting a little set up. Feel free to ask any questions if you look for any specific games.
Got it.
You got Guitar Hero Metallica, the Wii?
No, I don't have that one.
You got Wii Party?
No.
Yeah.
I know the Wii Party, that's like a $50.
Those are the rare Wii games. That's why I showed you, because you said you collect Nintendo, so.
Yeah.
Those are the rare Wii games.
This one's 10. No manual.
Do you think there's any Mario Wii U's in here?
Yeah, that's how it's supposed to be.
Any of the Wii U stuff would be in here. I don't remember what I have left as far as Wii U stuff.
I got the wrong one.
Ninja Turtles.
Nice.
But I mean, by all means, you can, take a flip through, see what you like.
Yeah.
I'm open to negotiation. I like to get rid of stuff and not keep it.
I'm gonna walk. I have a little book. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to my book, but when I get a break, I'll come back.
Yeah,
I really don't have time to look through all that. That's the only thing. I mean, if you got time and you can find some Mario, let me know.
I'll take
a few.
I'm gonna spread it out a little bit.
Right.
Higher end stuff in there too.
Yes.
Did I get this for you yet?
Well, yeah. This is one of not my first ones, but got this a long time.
Super Metroid, you don't have that one. What's that going for?
The box is super great. I think I have $225 on it. Really nice shape. They go for a heck of a lot more than that.
Mega Man Ride.
Yeah, I got cool. Mega Man 2 and Mega Man 3, Mega Man X. Nice. Those are all pretty nice. I mean, everything's open to offers. Most stuff should have tags on it.
What do you got in the 64?
Well, I got it.
I checked that one. That's why there's no tag, because it was really super low. But I try to be fair to this. Give me 2 seconds. I also have another one here, too.
You do?
So you can always take a look at both.
Oh, I see.
Each one.
I don't know if those are better than the ones you have, right?
I
don't remember. Yours had a little damage on one corner, didn't it?
Yeah. That went up a lot more than I thought it did. Holy shit.
Yeah, I know Mario 64, it used to be like $90, now it's like $200 or something.
One just sold for
three.
Yeah. But, I mean, if you want one, I do it for $200. I'm not trying to be greedy.
Yeah. I mean, I have it like complete in box at home, but I think the box is a little bit beat up.
Oh, that's all right. I honestly don't know which one was better, and they both kind of came out of the same. They're probably both pretty close to each other.
Mario Kart 64 in your right.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got that too.
You have that in a box too?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right, because we. Yep, yeah, I have that now.
Yeah, you can do stuff with that. Like I said, I just ran out of space.
Yeah.
Too much stuff.
Right.
Castlevania. Nice.
I thought you pointed to the muscles.
Oh, sorry.
Mega Man 2 is cool. Or, X there. I got 18. Yeah.
This is new.
Yeah, I just got
this. This is his first day out with a new microphone. So.
Very nice.
Oops. You want it right?
Yeah. I'll grab it.
Want to pick your ear some more?
Yeah, I'll take a look.
Hey, you better get that back in the head.
Check it real quick, but
got it.
Like I said, all that other stuff, I'm not trying to be greedy by any means.
I think he wants to do a lap around before he spends too much money. But I think he's going to be coming back looking at those Mega Mans.
By all means, man. By all means. I get it. I do the same thing. I get antsy. I'm like, oh, what am I missing?
That's pretty cool, right?
Yeah, you got Rayman
3. Rayman 3?
I don't have this one.
That's actually very cool. How's it look? Pretty good condition? Nice.
Not bad.
A little smudge in there, but that'll clean up nice.
Yeah, it's smudgy there.
Oh, right.
What? Final Fantasy
it's black.
15?
The screen's black.
Well, it turns off after we're on the same map.
Okay. All right, just making sure. I know you got to do a lot of editing here.
Does that mean it's recording right now?
Yeah, it's still recording.
Pretty nice.
I don't have this. A little bit scratched up, definitely got to keep
up. Might clean up a little bit. How's it look? Put it up on its side.
Like this.
Yeah, that's not bad, right?
It's got to be buffed out.
It's definitely got to be buffed out.
They do work, though. I test all my stuff.
Do you test it all?
Yeah.
Yeah, he does the same thing.
Yeah, I tested some stuff. I gotta actually look into getting a buffer for myself. Cause I got some like lower end stuff that's not worth paying people $5 a disc to get done.
Yeah, we're
when
in Connecticut.
Works, then I'm like,
huh? Well, I was just gonna say we're in Connecticut. They went up a Retro Games $1 a disc now.
Yeah,
it was two. Now it's $3.
Everywhere around here, it's like $5 a disc.
Really?
Yeah.
They charge us that at Level Up in Danbury to do resurfacing. It's like $5-6. Really? You do that up in Hartford?
Yep.
Yeah. 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 We'll be there again.
2 years in a row.
Yeah, we're pretty friendly with Chris.
Yeah, Chris is a great guy. I'm trying to get him to bring over some of the bigger YouTube guys. Friends with a few of them.
Yeah, he's just been starting out this last year with all his channels. He has like 5 channels. You know Russ Lyman?
Yeah.
Yeah, Russ is the one that got him going.
Okay.
Yeah, we're pretty good friends with Russ. He's a good egg.
Yeah. My channel, he bought some stuff off me.
Cool.
Some oddball stuff.
Right, did you dig in the back already?
I mean, like,
did you dig across the back or no? And this one here, underneath there.
Oh, there, well. Nah, not yet.
It's all one, bro.
All right, how about the Ms. Pac-Man on Genesis there? can't really have a lot of Genesis games.
Nah. Man, I don't know.
You just got that for Sonic.
Yeah, it's got a piece missing there.
Yeah, it's got the manual. It's kind of cool. And then you got the other, you got Pac-Man. They got another Miss Pac-Man.
Yeah.
See the condition that one's in.
I don't know.
Cam Scott, by the way.
Justin.
Justin. Good to meet you. It's my son, Ryan.
Nice to meet you.
Nice
to meet you. I had stickers done a while back. It came out a little smaller than I wanted, and then I redesigned it.
Oh, pretty cool.
Yeah.
Awesome. Check that out. That's your channel?
That's my channel.
My man, hold on to that. Gotta subscribe to him.
Really?
That's awesome. Did you see, I don't know if you follow Rush, did you say 20,000?
Yeah.
Had a big thing for that, it's too funny. Now it's only a matter of time before he punches 30.
Yeah,
just walking up.
The way he's going is, Russ is getting like 10K, I think, like every month or so now. Like, it's like, well, the pace he's going at, he's getting like 1,000 every couple of days. It's crazy. Because it's those shorts that he does.
Yeah,
like,
he does do more shorts. It seems to be the direction he keeps going.
Yeah.
Oh, well, nobody has the attention span to watch longer videos.
I do videos, and people used to love long videos, like 20, 30 minutes. Used to love them. And now everybody's down. Do the shorts, 15 seconds to 60 seconds. It's funny because I'll put out a short and it'll get like 200 views. I'll put out another short and it'll get like 2,000 views, and it just doesn't make sense.
Yeah.
A lot of times it's what you put on there too, how you label it. If you put something
too,
he does a lot of dumpster diving.
Yeah.
And those views will get a lot of action, a lot of traction.
People love that.
Yeah.
Right, you're not going for the Splatoon? You're not going to throw that in there? It's on the bottom. Here, Sen, you're a man in the camera.
Yeah, I got questions. What's up?
Bayonetta? PS3 Bayonetta?
I have that loaded, loadout, right?
Luckily, when I load it in,
I see a 3D50 stack. Games over here, we'll take a look at this first.
Down the bottom.
That's cool.
If you are just interested in playing the game and you don't really care about anything else, I have just a cartridge. The next one that you see will be just the disc. Okay? And I'll be able to do 65 on just the disc for Paper Mario. Right there, that one in your hand. Yep, it's disc only. I just put it in that case to keep it. There you go. Massachusetts and Tiverton, Rhode Island. I actually have a spot out here too.
Okay.
What's up, buddy? But I have started shipping, so if you follow the page and you see something you like, just let us know and we'll be able to ship to you.
Okay.
Got it. How's it going?
What's up, brother?
What are you finding there, Ryan? Anything good?
Some Mario stuff over there.
Yeah. Some Mario games there.
Man on a mission. You're not taking on Simon's Quest.
Whatever price you see, I'll be able to do better off. I just need to know what they're worth, and then I figure out what I can do based off what I pay.
Got it.
Russian league.
I didn't know that. You taught me something with that. Never heard of that.
Yeah.
Punch out in a box, right? That's not Mike Tyson.
No, this is the re-release because like they lost the rights to Mike Tyson.
Yep.
So yeah. I mean, it's a little bit faded blue, but I think it should be a brighter color.
I know you have both my punch outs. Do you have that one or no?
Well, no, I don't have the re-release. I have Mike Tyson's. Do you like sealed video games?
Maybe a cheaper sealed games.
Nope. Not yet. Anyway, they'll go down. They peaked quite a bit.
Video games have?
Yeah, they can't stay. Obviously, certain ones graded, whatever, but. There are just certain games, like regular NES games, those are peaked. They're not going to go much higher. Yeah, sealed, complete box, those have potential to continue to rise, but other than that...
The sad thing is he just found out with some of the Sega games, they get that disc rot.
Yes.
He spent a lot of money on a Sonic game, we got it home and it was shot.
Yep, it happens a lot now.
Live and learn.
The conditions where it's stored, so many factors that we don't even take into consideration at the time.
Ready? Rumble boxing, right? Boy, if that isn't a knockoff, huh? Too funny. Chris said you made some passing you the torch.
How's it going?
Not bad.
Right. Banjo.
He's got banjo now.
He's got banjo now.
Yeah, he got the GBA card he just killed. Yeah, 3D printed. That's pretty sick.
Making a good buy.
You are, seriously.
He's collecting for himself. These
I'm not
days,
a salesman.
So.
I'm a collector.
You know what I'm saying?
It's going to get harder and harder.
Yeah, like that. I mean, look at that. I mean, honestly, check it out.
It looks
like,
mint.
It's crazy.
The box is incredible. I mean, he has probably, what do you have, like 6-7 Game Boys right now?
Yeah.
The white ones like that?
Yeah.
But nothing in a box. We've seen them before, but. Not,
yeah,
not
they're
Jay.
Hotter and hotter to come out. You know what's funny? I got that in a storage locker.
Really?
I was just sitting there. And I was like, how is this clean? So I thought it was because these weren't like, some of these when they came out were sealed. Some of them were just like this.
Yeah.
So I was like, ooh, shit. So when I first saw it, I thought it was like untouched.
That would have been nice.
Oh my God. You kidding me? But then I said, no, it's not. But still. It works. Guaranteed work. I already fired it up. All that stuff. You know, so... Enjoy it.
Thank
it's a
very,
very good
much.
Purchase. Seriously, I'm glad you got it.
Thank you very much.
Thanks. What are you going to next, Ryan? What are you going all the way over there?
Yeah, we just picked up that Game Boy for like 200. That's like, I mean, yeah, that was selling. I remember.
Thank God for Dad.
Yeah, I didn't have the money on me. We spent like 200 on it. This thing, the box looks like almost mint.
Like, looks like it just came off the shelf.
Yeah.
But yeah, I remember seeing that on like eBay for something. It was around like 1,000 or something. It was crazy. But that was during like quarantine or something. People had money to spend. Now the price went down, but could potentially go back up again. Never know.
Too funny.
Very nice.
Action figures and such.
Now, what are we looking at, Ryan? What do you want to look at? Where's Mom at?
Did we lose her?
She, went on the adventure.
Good morning, how are you today?
What,
How's it going?
Great, thanks.
It is retro.
It's like 1989 or something. That's cool.
Okay, you got Garfield.
What do you got on these two? 8 each. 8 each? Mm. Are you into them that much?
I'll also offers. If it doesn't sound good to you, you can talk about it.
Yeah. We do 12 for both of them.
Okay.
All right, so we left the convention. You're only in there for like 2 hours, but I don't know, I didn't expect the thing to be too long because, I mean, the admission, general admission was only, I think, about $8 per person, which is not bad compared to some places like PAX where it's like
we did
six
pay extra,
seven.
Though.
Yeah.
Get in
but,
early.
Yeah, we paid extra because we got the VIP passes. It was only like, it was like 22 per person. But yeah, we picked up quite a bit of stuff there. And yeah, it was a fun little convention. Definitely drained wallets, that's for sure. Because we
very
spent,
good prices.
Yeah, pretty good prices. Yeah, we bought that like Game Boy. In the box for like got it for 200, which is a pretty good deal. That like during like the quarantine, like during like 2020, I think I remember going on like eBay and like seeing that for like $1,000 or something. It was like crazy. But yeah, we definitely got a good deal on that. And yeah, quite a bit of stuff